Golden girl Betty White would have been 100 years old today. Betty said what she loved most in this world was animals. So in honor of her life and legacy, you're asked to consider the Betty White Challenge and go ahead and donate at least $5 to an animal rescue organization or a charity today. The beloved actress died on December 31st, days after suffering a stroke.